Thanks for taking InvGate Service Desk out for a spin. At InvGate, we've built Service Desk to provide you with powerful automation and smart ticket management tools to drive unmatched collaboration between users. In this video, we'll go over the setup for your trial demo. In 5 minutes, you'll have it up and running. It's that easy. Let's start with step one. Select the help desk you want to create. IT, HR, maintenance, customer service. Each of these service desks is slightly different, reflecting the different types of questions and requests usually required from each team. For this video, we'll just select IT and HR. Once your service desk instance is created, your help desks will be tailored with some pre-built features designed for each of these support areas. These will come in handy later on. To get your instance up to speed, you're going to need some users. On this screen, you can create users manually, upload them from your LDAP server, or just use our 20-person sample that's already loaded. It's easier, and this allows you to explore InvGate Service Desk from every perspective as an admin, an agent, or an end user. For each help desk, you'll find a template structure of support groups with agents and managers already assigned. You can edit everything. Add categories, change the agents or managers assigned, and select the assignment rules that best suit your type of work. Let's think of an example. Your IT help desk receives a new ticket. Which assignment rule would fit it best? Round robin, which keeps the flow of tickets moving with sequential assignment? Or workload, distributes tickets based on your agent's workload to deliver the fastest response? The third option is free. In this case, each agent can pick up the ticket out of a queue. The platform is completely flexible and adapts to your needs. There is no process too complex to be supported by InvGate Service Desk. Let's create our first service catalog. Here is a pre-built service catalog with support groups already assigned. You can add or remove as many entries as you want here. Each entry must have a service name and a team assigned who will be managing those requests. Before launching your InvGate Service Desk, you can activate or disable some of our sample data, such as requests, knowledge base articles, and service level agreements. Presto! Now you have InvGate Service Desk up and running. Let's log into our brand new Service Desk. InvGate makes service management easy for administrators. Our easy-to-use interface gives you a complete view of your configuration. Let's check it out. On this first screen, you'll find all the most relevant metrics of your team's performance. You can edit these dashboards to reflect what's most important for you. On the left, you can navigate the different modules of Service Desk, including your work, requests, articles, and reports. And as an admin, you'll be able to fine-tune your Service Desk instance within settings. The icons near the top are key for fast navigation. Click on them to manage users, build catalogs, or explore advanced features. InvGate has a robust set of features to enable automations and build advanced workflows to provide more personalized support at scale. This is only the beginning. You can always keep tailoring the platform to better streamline your processes with many other advanced settings to suit your evolving needs. For now, you can start by exploring your help desk to experience firsthand what good service is. Let's go!